This deputy found a hilarious way to convince the crowd to cheer. With a sign like that, I guess you can't blame the crowd for going wild.